Commentings TV, and I bring to you a new game I wanted to test, but I couldn't since I didn't have a decent computer. But now I'm very curious to experiment this ArcheAge MMO. So I downloaded the game last night, and now I'm playing it for the first time. So let's see what options do we have. We have the creation. It seems to be the nations.
Harani never fight a battle they cannot win. Even centuries ago, during the war between gods and heroes, the other races were destroyed. But the peoples now called Harani were smarter. They knew when to fight and when to pull back, when to survive. Though their palaces on Auroria were razed to dust, this one people remained intact. The goddess Nui tried to save everyone caught in the war, regardless of race. But neither fighting nor fleeing side by side could turn such disparate empires into a family. The survivalists built a new kingdom in their new lands. But again, it was destroyed. Now by an upstart prince. Did they take revenge? Again, no. This prince was powerful, and survivalists do not fight losing battles. They burned their broken flags, left their temples to the wilds, and changed their dynasty. Reborn as Harani, they began building a new and grander kingdom. Surviving and flourishing is the ultimate revenge. Enemies must watch you rise above them. The newborn empire contained barren savannas, verdant plains, icy peaks, and sun-baked plateaus. It was the largest empire built by any race since the Great Exile. It came to rival Auroria in both beauty and prosperity. Then, disaster. The Empress died, and her sole heir vanished. Rival factions split the empire. Many abandoned their homes in the jungle capital. It wasn't seen as a risky move. True survivalists can survive anywhere. Perhaps criminals like the Shadowhawks are the other side of this coin. They too do whatever it takes to survive, to profit, to flourish. They will deal with anyone, from king to beggar, knight to thief. What most Harani don't know is that this crime guild carries their true name. On Auroria before the war, the most glorious and legendary survivors were known as Shadowhawks.
Hey. That's one big intro. So if I want to learn about all the new and other races, it's like half an hour. So I'll just stick with this one. Select forward, my man. Everything. So, what else? Looking to the next. Very strange. So this little fellow is going to be called Aramil. Yeah. create characters. Analyze characters, characters. The name already in use? Of course. How about Elros? Yay, nobody thought of that. You won't go far in this world, man. Looking like that, dressed like that. So let's start this. See what kind of surprises does this world has for me. All right. Let's see what.
I remember being that young.
What the? Who are you? What do you?
Don't be alarmed. My name is Lucius. A bard. Perhaps you've heard of me?
A lot of bards name themselves after the adventurer. Doesn't explain why you're in my bedroom.
I have an important task, and I need individuals with potential.
It's the middle of the night. What kind of prank?
Let me explain the only way I know how. With a humble verse. Just inside eternity, the mother dared to wake. Her garden bloomed around her, but the colors had lost their beauty. For her dreams had shown her another world, and out the garden's door, the power swirled. But it called for something more. With magic and light, the mother nourished the world, and it flourished with life, and eons passed with her loving care. But while the mother was sleeping, 12 fools found her door. They tread inside like conquerors, ignorant to the law. They unleash terrible things from deep within, and pray the twisting path to begin again was to seal back that gate. While she was sleeping, they doomed her perfect world with hate and lies. And worse, they sealed the door. Without the magic from beyond, life will writhe, storms will rage, and the snakes will rise. But they weren't listening. They couldn't hear truth. They had forgotten. While the mother was sleeping, the children they tried to save. But with the best of intentions, the hereafter road is made. It's time to return to the Northern Continent. I made a promise. Long ago. Now, I ask you to help me fulfill it.
Rory is barren. No one can live there.
The magic is returning, and with it, life. But it needs your help.
Are you saying I'm some kind of hero? Middle of the night, you spout this nonsense.
Calm down, you're no hero. But you do have potential. I can prove it to you. Go talk to Captain Talcott down at the docks. I promise the rewards will be great.
Right. This looks promising. Here I am looking broken. Completely lost.
Use the WASD keys to find Hamish at the docks.
I'm able to use the WASD.
Press F to accept the quest.
What are you here for? A boat ride? Look it! Sailing's no fun without some rum! And the rhyme. Rhyming and rumming and sailing. Well, care for a drink?
Yar, nay, you scurvy dog. Must be off.
Good old Grandpa. Are you here to see the captain?
Yes.
He should be at one of the docks. Just look for the busiest ship.
Okay.
Wait up, you! I'm no stranger to the sea. I was quite a dog sea dog. Back in my day.
Sure you were.
It's time for your nap, Grandpa.
Find the captain at the docks. Click and drag to adjust your point of view.
So I must go this way.
Halt! Where do you think you're going? You must be lost.
You're not trying to join a crew wearing that, are you?
Go get back to your nursemaid.
Enough!
We have some bully guards. Let's get them home.
That's my personal guest!
Get back to work before I throw you over the barrel!
Aye, Captain!
All right, now relax. I've been waiting for you. You have a wealthy patron who thinks highly of your skills. Let's get you familiar with your new home.
Approach the captain and press F to learn how to board.
Board up!
The advance party sent a raven, requesting immediate support. We weren't scheduled to leave yet. But we can't wait now. One thing. You will need some real armor. Try these on for size. The sea is a dangerous place.
Yes, yes. If one goes to the sea, he needs to take his armor so he can sink faster. Of course, Captain.
Use the ladder to board the ship.
Much better.
Press F to grab the ladder, then W to climb up.
Yeah, it wasn't so hard.
Captain on deck!
Wait here, sailor. Let's get her going.
Cast off!
Off we go! Ribbon show!
Approach the captain and press F to learn about your mission.
Oh, Captain.
You're a hard one to read. Are you seasick or curious? Only one of those I can help with.
Yeah, I'm seasick.
Centuries ago, we were chased from our home. Now we have reports that the land is beginning to heal. It's time to go back. Of course, I suppose it's a bit more complicated.
Of course.
Nuians have never feared death. Your patron deity is the goddess of the hereafter. Death means reuniting with her, she who gave her life to save all people. But what else do you know of your history? After the exile from Aurora, your people found your new home a savage place. The Grand Mage finally settled the wilds and officially founded the Nuian Kingdom. The Nuians reclaimed some of their previous glory and learned to love their new land. But an upstart prince conquered the kingdom, even bringing the two greatest Nuian cities to heel. Again, peace was short-lived, and your people struggled to carry on. You cried out to the goddess Nui for answers, but received only silence in return. You see, there can be no peace until Aurora is reclaimed. The war that began there centuries ago is not over yet. Maybe the children of Nui can finally end it.
All hands! Pirates off the port bow!
The Nui is gone.
Approach the captain and press F to learn how to operate.
Sailor! Man that cannon and rain steel on those pirates!
Aye aye, Captain.
This isn't a tea party. Grab the cannon!
Yes, sir.
Use the cannon by approaching it and pressing F. Use the cannon's skills to attack the pirates.
Let me just jump with my Crystal Blade. You have room. That's fancy. Some sort of a glider. It's very handy.
Seems the goddess Nui wasn't ready for you yet. Let's see if you're as good as she seems to think.
Thank you, Captain.
Ready for patrol, sir.
Very good. Move out! Let's see what we're up against.
All right. Try land.
Double tap the W key to run to the captain and learn how to control a glider.
So fast.
Our enemies have already constructed an impressive fortress. This won't be easy. I'm going to give you a glider and a mission. I want you to help me scout out the fortress's defenses.
Aye, Captain.
We also need to monitor the enemy's movements.
And the men of the job.
Hold down W to glide faster. Hold down D to turn right. Hold down A to turn left. Hold down S to reduce your speed and stay airborne longer. Press R to use the glider barrage skill. This skill is designed for attacking airborne enemies. Press T to use the air raid skill. This skill is designed for attacking enemies on the ground.
Excellent fortifications. We've seen enough. Let's head back.
Press F to complete the quest by reporting to the captain.
The situation is worse than we thought. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't starting to get worried.
Grab your weapons! Support the siege unit!
Grab your weapons!
Get there!
Approach the captain and press F to learn how to operate siege equipment.
Attack the walls!
The lodestone is just through there. All we have to do is break it. Mount that tank. I want to give them everything.
Approach the siege tank and press F to take control of it. Press R to fire at the enemy fortress 3 times.
Bam! One. Bam!
Breach! Charge!
pick an enemy to target it. Defeat 3 enemies. Defeat 3 enemies. Click an enemy to target it, then press 1 to attack.
Okay. It's still going to fall, that's not fair. I'm level. The new hero. The so... You have no chance against me. Surrender, Zeren! Anybody else seems to take the fuck here. Happen? Sneaky bastard! How dare you? That suits you. Nobody messes with the captain.
It seems I owe you one. Perhaps your patron was right about you. These castles all have a lodestone that magically sustains their lands. Take the castle, we destroy it. Ready? Let's go!
Approach the gates and press F to open them and reveal the lodestone.
Stay with me.
I'm fine. Listen. Listen carefully. I have plenty of time left. Far more time than I've got. Arrow or no arrow. Train hard. Then come back someday. Aurora can be reclaimed, but you have to be ready. Today I wasn't.
How would I know if I was ready?
The time will come, and you will know. Blessed Nui, is today the day I see your face? You're both so familiar. I need to get you out of here. I have a strange feeling your patron was right. You do have potential. My job is to make sure you see it through.
fire. A raven in the face.
A dream? It felt so real.
Think of it as a vision of the past and an illusion of the future. That's just a fraction of what the magic on Auroria is capable of. And that magic will find you whether you want it or not. All magic, evil as well as good. Be wary.
And so it begins. This must have been an introduction story. So apparently we went to claim our homeland and got our asses kicked.
What a night. I feel like I'll never wash away the sights and sounds of that battle. Was it really just a dream? I know there's magic in the world. Even the most ordinary newbies have seen it, but I've never seen any indication of some kind of chosen one.
Me? Got a fleshy tattoo.
Right-click an item in your bag to automatically equip it on your character. When you accept a quest, it's automatically added to the quest tracker on the right side of your screen. You can then follow the arrow beneath your feet.
For the Woodcutter Gallagher.
axe-shaped clasps. Corpses that sparkle can be looted for items and coins. F picks up all items, while G lets you pick and choose. Quests with green markers are for your race only. Quests with yellow markers are regional quests. Quests with flower markers are crafting quests.
Quaternarian and Turbo. But they even got the distance for the first 99 meters for the board. For small. That one heavy board.
Target is facing the wrong direction. Click the quest log icon in the lower right or press L to view quest details.
How do I assign this?
During combat, if you use a skill in your shortcut bar that has a highlighted frame, you can gain a bonus combo effect. Hey man, what's in your work? Click the quest log. Spend skill points to learn new skills.
Hello.
Click the... Activate quest items by right-clicking their icons in the quest tracker. Spend skill points to learn new skills.
Got it. Let's go. for you.
Press Numlock to automatically run forward without holding down W. Use carriages for faster travel between zones.
Funny, interesting looking guy. Alright, this is the start of my adventure. There will be more of it. So this was like the first look at SKU and number one testing. And there will be more. I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye.